Human papillomavirus, or HPV, is one of the most common sexually transmitted infections. Over 100 human papillomaviruses have been identified. And about 40 types can infect your genital area, mouth, and throat. Every sexually active person will likely get HPV at some point in their life. These types of HPV are spread during sexual skin-to-skin contact with someone who has it. The virus can enter the epidermis's basal layer through tiny skin breaks. In most cases, your body's immune system defeats an HPV infection before it creates warts. Once inside, the virus triggers cell growth. This allows the virus to make even more copies of itself. All those extra cells are what cause warts, a potential symptom of HPV. Most people with HPV have no symptoms, but they can still pass the virus to others. Most genital HPV goes away on their own, but in cases where HPV sticks around, it can cause either genital warts or different kinds of cancer. Cervical cancer is most commonly linked to HPV. The cervix is part of the female reproductive system that connects the uterus or womb to the vagina. HPV can also cause cancer in your vulva, vagina, anus, mouth, and throat. Cancers caused by HPV can take years or even decades to develop, so it's always a good idea to get regular checkups. A Pap test, also known as a Pap smear, is a test performed to look for abnormal cell changes within the cervix. Pap test procedure. You should lie on your back on the examination table. A speculum is carefully inserted into your vagina. The speculum slowly spread apart vaginal walls for improved viewing. A cervical brush or cotton is used to scrape some cells from the walls of the cervix gently. You may experience slight discomfort during the collection process. The speculum is then gently removed. The obtained cells are placed in a liquid container and sent for pathological evaluation. You may experience a small amount of vaginal bleeding. It's normal and will stop on its own. And you can return to your routine activity immediately after the test. You should follow your doctor's recommendation for screenings as early diagnosis and treatments. There are several ways that you can lower your chances of getting HPV. Practice safe sex and use proper condoms. HPV vaccine. And make sure to visit the doctor for regular checks. For women between the ages of 21 and 65, getting regular screenings can catch the early stages of cancer and prevent it from developing.